Welcome to Reading is Best channel. In this video, we will learn how Edward Thorndike's law of learning is applied. Based on his experiment, Thorndike believed organism makes connection between stimulus and response, and such connection is strengthened if response is rewarded, whereas such connection is weakened when response is unrewarded. This is his basic idea of connectionism. Thorndike originally wanted to study the learning process in human, but because of lack of subject or volunteer, he turned to animals like cat. For this, Thorndike devised or made a classic experiment in which he used a puzzle box. A hungry cat was locked inside a puzzle box. The cat, which is trapped inside the box, would explore its environment and would come across various devices, such as a loop of string or a ring or a button or panel to be pressed. Only one of such devices would be connected to the latch that will open the door of the box. Here, based on law of readiness, the cat is motivated to learn because it has a reason to learn. The cat knows that it will get food if it learns to get out. Thus, it will try every possible way. After a series of trials and errors, the cat would discover the device, which would allow it to escape and receive a reward, which is food. This process was repeated numerous times, and each time Thorndike noted how long it took for the cat to open the puzzle box. Moreover, this experiment was carried out using several different cats, and Thorndike noticed that although the cats had all discovered the escape mechanism by a series of trials and errors in their first attempt, beside that he also noted with successive experiments, the amount of trial and errors was reduced as cats learned which action will bring reward and which will be unrewarded or fruitless. This is based on his law, the law of effect. Here, the cat learned which response brings reward, and the connection between such stimulus and response was strengthened, whereas connection between unrewarding stimulus and response was weakened. And more the experiment was repeated, more efficiently and quickly the cat was able to produce the desired response. This proves his law of exercise, which states connection between stimulus and response is strengthened with practice, and the connection between stimulus and response is weakened when the practice is discontinued. These are the basic idea about how the law of learning can be applied for learning the behavior. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, then click the like button. If you have any kind of queries or suggestion, you can comment in the comment box below, and please subscribe to this channel for more videos like this.